It's your boy WMW3 Gameplays, and today's video, guys, I'm bringing guys a live commentary for the gameplay. You are seeing some Defender Hardpoint. I don't think the gameplay is anything special. It's just a normal Hardpoint gameplay, but today is Friday, and yes, I am posting a video on Friday. Sorry if I am spamming you guys with videos, but which I'm really not, but if I am, I do want to say sorry for that. But let's get right into today's commentary. So there was a leaked article on Charlie Intel that said Black Ops 3 supply drop. So that really got me interesting. So I'm gonna read the quote out loud. Hey, hold on. So the quote says, "We have received an image from a fan who's lucky enough to get Black Ops 3 early. It reveals new details about Taunt, Jester, and Call of Duty." So if you guys don't know what that is, basically, like, if you beat the campaign, you get like some kind of effect in multiplayer where you could taunt a personal character, or taunt, you could do that. And also right here it says Taunt and Jester. According to the images we have seen acquire, one of the Taunt in game will receive a supply drop from Black Market, which I don't know what that is at all. I don't know anything about supply drops and Black Market, so I can't tell you all the details about Black Market, but I do know the image was taken down, so that means I can't show anything on the screen, but I will have a link down in the description. And the guy's Twitter, I did check it out, and the picture was taken down. So if there's a supply drop, I would be happy about it. If there's not, I won't be sad at all. So if you guys have any suggestions of should there be supply drops or no supply drops, leave it down in the comment section. I personally think it should be fun with supply drops. They're more incentive of playing a game with supply drop than a normal prestiging. So that's my opinion. If you guys don't agree with it, it's perfectly fine. Thank you all for watching. As usual, it's your boy WMW3 Gameplays. I'm out. Peace.